back of your grass didn't rake the seed and it would just dry out almost instantly, not germinate. You notice now that when we rake like this, the grass just seems to disappear.
What about watering right there?
I'm gonna want you to water it two, maybe three times a day if it's really hot. Just a little bit, though. We're just gonna keep the top pollinating moist. Once it germinates and starts growing, you can go into regular watering schedule, which is 1 inch a week.
Roger, thanks for all the help. It's gonna be fantastic. It's also gonna be healthy for the family.
It's my pleasure. Now, a couple things to remember about organic lawn care. It's labor intensive, it costs you more. It takes 2 or 3 years to get that soil balanced, because now we're not just feeding the lawn, we're feeding the soil. So if a homeowner wants their front yard to look as pristine as the fairway of the golf course, can you get that with organic plant?
You have to remember that those fairways aren't a natural situation. What they're looking for is a natural situation in our lawn. So it's very hard to get a weed free lawn organic. So what you can get is a good healthy lawn, healthy soil. If you have a weed that's free, that's okay.
If you have a question.